What's up, people? We're here at Steamboat Springs. I don't know why we're going uphill. Probably because we want to go downhill. Holy crap. Oh, that's the lowest gear I got. Shoo! I guess we're stopping right here.
Right. We'll just take this to morning work.
Alright.
You want to chill for a minute then?
Huh?
Chilling?
I'm good. Yeah, I'm good.
How's that milk treatment?
It's gone. They want to start off on the uphill. It's hot. My breathing is suffering. Phew. It's hot, man. Take this hat off. Phew. That's a little better. Oh, we're walking. Man. Shit, guys. Okay, we're walking again. Oh shit. All right. We just started. I need a break. Oh shit. Oh shit, guys, this is brutal. I'm getting close to getting ready to go. I wanted to have this view. Let's see this view. Whew. Yeah. Okay. Trying to move. I'm gonna drive a little bit. See if we can pedal a little bit. I didn't catch my breath. Another breath. Oh shit. Shit! Shoo! Alright, number two. Shoo. All right, higher gear. What's up, buddy? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. All right, that's cool. Better. Oh, slip off, damn it. He's doing good too, shit. Am I recording? Yeah, all right. Shoot, need y'all to see the struggle. fine. All right, resting. Okay, holy mess, guys. One more out. I'll be back. All right, break number three. In the books. I hope I'm going the right way. Emerald Meadows. Holy shit. Look at that. Oh, sure, struggle here, guys. Let me call Taylor real quick. Holy shit. You wanna try it? Do I wanna try it? Let's try it. find low gear, low as I can go. Doing it. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Holy mess, guys. Brutal. I'll be back after break 4. Alright. Look. That's level. See how steep that is? Oh my gosh. We gotta go. That's level. We gotta go up that too. Hey, buddy. Hello?
Hello, Mr. David.
This is David.
Hi, I'm always giving you a number from Hot Springs. Do you Uber?
Not today, I can't.
No, I wanted to schedule.
Okay.
Like, I'll be there Christmas.
I do, yes, ma'am.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you.
Yeah, I'm up on a mountain right now. Okay, hello?
Hello.
Can you hear me now?
I don't know. I was wondering if you take requests that far in advance.
I do, yes, ma'am.
Okay. Because I have some stuff that, some excursions that we're going to, so... What do I need to do? Do I need to call you closer to the time or tell you now? Or
So, send me a text with your pickup and drop off location.
Okay.
Date and time, roughly.
Okay.
And then if anything changes, we'll go from there. How many people you got?
It's 3 of us.
Okay, I got plenty of room for 3. I got plenty of room for 3.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you so much. I will.
You're welcome. Yeah, I'm mountain biking right now, so I'm a little out of breath.
Oh.
Yeah, you caught me on the top of a mountain, so.
good exercise. Okay, I'll send you that information.
All right, thank you, young lady.
Thank you.
All right, bye-bye. Y'all see this, how beautiful this is? I don't know, is that too fast? I'm up here by a lift. All right, I'll be back in a minute, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Oh, I was recording. I wasn't on. Oh, yuck. Good, how are you? Okay. Yeah. All right. We're okay. Of course we're okay. Whoa. Oh, shit. I think I'm gonna be sick. I'll be back. Nice a little bit right there. Don't wipe out on that one. Holy shit. Wow, what a trail this is. You better pay attention, son. Oh shit, don't lean too far forward. No OTVs today. Yeah, right there. All right, cool. How was that? That was pretty good. No complaints. Feel pretty good. Oh shit. Thank you. here too. No helmet on the uphills. It's not allowed. I could probably lose a shirt too, but. Phew! What do you think, guys? Anybody want to come mountain biking? Where's all my coastal people? Where's all my people that are in shape? Dang, it's hard to start off on a hill. All right, come on, dude. You can do this. Go. Missed the shit again. Damn it, son. All right, go right here. This ought to be easier. I saw a snake. Shit. I made that one. Yeah. Another break. I'll be back in a minute, guys. Okay. I feel like my brakes are getting shorter. Thank you. Alright. Seems like another good spot for another break. There's just so little oxygen. Sorry about that. I mean, wow. But I saw a snake. I don't know. Am I supposed to see snakes up here? That makes me want to know. Okay, see, my brakes are getting shorter. Of course, now I gotta go up this hill right here. Y'all see that? That's level, that's the hill. What happens if I go up there? I don't even want to know. Not today. Your legs are sore. All right, we're walking. Another break, guys. We're almost to the top again. It's just right up there. Oh man. Oh goodness gracious, people. I just gotta make it to the top of this hill. Then we can go down. Don't want to try that. What do y'all think? I don't know. I'm gonna try it. My legs are screaming, buddy. Hey, David. What are you doing? My lungs are screaming. Alright, so lay down spot. I think I'm gonna be sick, I'll be back. Not on the movie yet. Yeah. didn't get sick yet. I can feel it coming though. Probably shouldn't eat biscuits and gravy before you go on a long ride. Just saying. What the fuck, yo? Man. What do you think? All right, come on. These are just spectacular. Would surprise me if they went up there. It's pretty cool because I came from way down there, and that's way down there. So peaceful. All right, I'm gonna swap batteries. I came up the cat track.
Oh yeah, well there's like three more sections of this trail.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, right on.
We just hit it all, dude. It's sick, right?
It's fucking ridiculous.
Hit the long climb, we're gonna look at that.
Nah.
Did y'all go up this road or what? So well, instead of coming here, y'all just went straight on that little single track instead
yep,
of making.
Yep. That's exactly what happened. Yeah, this is the best thing you probably could have done.
Oh yeah, it was. My second lap was way better than my first lap.
Did you already take a lap?
Yeah, this is my second lap, bro. Yeah.
All right, well.
Same route. This is a pretty flowy trail here. It's got some good sharp curves on it.
Has it got jumps?
No. I mean, yeah.
Little jumps?
Yeah, not nothing big. But it's real flow. It's real curvy, man. Couple of drop off curves.
Get that GoPro on.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Stay with it. Stay with it. Yeah, that's a sick little rig right there.
That's a fucking fun trail right there. That was great. Do I have any more jump on there?
I don't think so, but small ones maybe.
Those are like perfect.
Another fucking wipeout. Oh, switchback. Yeah, that's how I like that.
Yo, it's so sick.
Yeah, I like that trail. I crashed on it first time twice.
Yeah, it's kind of like first time ride ticket. Well, I want to go to the bike park. How far away are we?
I don't know.
If I want to go to the bike park, how far away are we?
Hell, let's hit it.
I want to see what it's looking like.
Hell, let's go.
Damn, it stunk over there.
Stunk?
Yeah, it still stinks.
Yeah, that first lap was brutal, man. I think I took like 10 stops at like 5 minutes apiece. And then that second lap, I only had to take like 3 or 4.
That's cool.
But it wasn't because of my lungs on the second one. It was because of my legs, so.
Yeah, well, that's at least a plus.
Right, yeah, for sure.
Hey, it's a 10-minute bike ride, or we can drive over there, whatever you're wearing.
All right.
It's that way. Yeah. You can ride.
All right.
Let's just roll.
Yeah.
Dude, Steamboat's my fucking favorite.
drink. Don't do it, man. It ain't worth it.
A little shallow.
Hey, how you doing? Y'all need to put my ring on the... Hey, we just going straight here for a minute. I need to change my ring, my chain over. You guys want a bar or anything? All right, I'm ready. Let's go. That's pretty cool town, bro, that's for sure. Yeah, it does thing, doesn't it? Is that so? Bro, I saw a snake. Thank you. Is that what we want, the skate park?
Yeah, I think the skate park and the bike park are beside each other. So that means that the other skate park down there is the old one.
That's cool. That means they got seen.
Bro, I saw a snake earlier.
Really?
Yeah. About a foot long. I mean, it almost looked like a grass snake, but it was a little bigger than that. I didn't think they had snakes up here. Oh yeah, huh? Shit. All right, here we go. The bike park. Chuck. What is this? It's a little turn.
Yeah, you should just jump on into the median line, baby. You got it.
This thing right here? Go ahead, you're all right. Knock it out. I mean, I'm really ready for this one, I think.
Hey, go for it.
I can do that. Oh, no, I can't either. Thank you. that little dip right there kind of threw me off when I got to it.
Yeah.
That's good, man. Just the little gap kind of snuck up on me. I wasn't paying attention.
That's it.
Yeah, she did good. You're up, boss. That's a good spot for me. Go ahead, buddy.
All right, thank you.
Sorry, yeah, nah, he went that way. He went over that other line. Go ahead. You're impressive.
Me?
Yeah. Ain't none of us willing to even try that mess. So we're all in love. What's the difference though? Just point your bike downwards, huh? That's it?
Yeah.
You gonna do it?
Yeah.
Is that it, bro? When you're riding that line, just jump up and then point your bike downwards?
This big one?
Yeah.
Fuck no. This thing, it is. The first one's chill, but all the ones after that, it's such a big step up from this middle line to this line.
Yeah.
It's huge. I wish they had something that was a little more in between, but.
Right, yeah, they went.
I haven't hit the last one or the second, like second to last, but.
And I almost want to try it, bro.
Yeah, they're.
Well, try the second jump in the middle.
These ones are super chill. This middle line, like, it's literally.
What do you mean? Well, I don't understand. What does that mean? Super chill. Let's go find out, bro.
It feels just like the.
Hell no. Fuck are y'all looking at? The front wheel and the back wheel weren't aligned. I'll tell you what happened. That's steep, bro. That's like 90 degrees.
It's the landing that fucks me up.
Out of the landing, just getting over that nerve of hitting it. And she's not even putting no effort in it. Like,
she's the boss though.
Right. You're up. It's just kind of cute. She's not even riding like a real fucking. That's what's up. Where's Chuck? He decided to go ride the other line.
All right, I think he wants to go ride the fucking. He wants to go ride that trail again.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, he's not much of a
jumper. Not right. Like, let's do it.
Go.
Since we ain't got.
Oh yeah, I'm down for whatever,
we're
man.
We're gonna have to come back down here, bro.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I gotta learn how to hit this jump right here, bro. That's just all there is to that shit. Huh? What's up, buddy? Go, 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 go! Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Got some future shredders. Yeah, Steve used to fucking skate too, bro.
I got the camera down.
Yeah, it's fucking crazy.
It's like, all right, let's go back and ride. The small is tiny and the medium has gaps.
Yeah.
That's like huge gaps. Yeah.
Oh, I just got to do the first one. You know what I'm saying? Once I hit the first one, I'll be all right.
Yeah. I got to do it. I'm pretty sure straight down. Yeah.
I did that on that bridge.
Yeah.
I just overshot it. It's like fucking... Ooh, I was like, watch the credit. God, I want to see that, dude.
Yes, this is sick.
Oh, man. Talking about baseball,
man. Oh, man. They definitely did it on that job 15 years ago.
I gotta go get my transmission. Well, it doesn't matter now. Yeah.
Looking good, young lady.
Thank
Thank you.
Whoop. Thank you. You dropped your baby. Why don't we just stay on the path? Because there's a detour sign that says you can't go that way. back, bro. So guys, how y'all doing? Good, good, good. Beautiful puppy. Don't do it. It ain't worth it. Yeah. You're loved way too much. Here he comes. He's coming on him. He's coming on him. So we got pussy right here. See, this is where you pass Taylor at, right here on the uphills. Huh?
You go that way?
What do you mean? What do you mean? I just went up there to that lift, came around here.
Oh, all right. So we just keep climbing the road instead of going left onto.
Yeah. I took that cat track where y'all went on that single track. I'm taking a break. Good though, you know what I'm saying? It's like some of the best exercise if you can just get over not breathing. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Peace.